Hi, this is Deborah. Welcome to Aquaforest video channel. I would like to present our media reactors and show how to use our filtration media. Today, I will talk to you about zeolites. Here we have our media reactors. AF90 accommodates up to 1.6 liters. Volume of AF110 is 3 liters and capacity of AF150 is 7.2 liters. And now I will show you how to use them with our filtration media.
Zeolites effectively removes ammonia and heavy metals through adsorption from freshwater and saltwater. First, you should measure out the zeolites and rinse in real DI water. After that, you can place it into a media reactor or can be used passively in filter bag. Zeolites should be used in reef aquaria only by experienced aquarists, as the zeolites have very high adsorption properties. Please remember that zeolites does not impact potassium level. Of course, we recommend to test your potassium level, especially on ICP-OS spectrometer, but low levels of potassium in a reef tank is not a reason to use zeolites.